Hey guys, welcome back to Bioshock. So, yeah, last one, surprise, surprise, the memory. Yep. Had too much memory, so I ended up stopping the recording, which was a pain. But yes, I was able to defeat the splicer and take a picture. That's what I've done so far. I killed it, and that was it. So all that was lost. Let's get this. $90. Am I gonna be able to do it? Should I do it? Oh my days. How quick? Yeah, so last time I checked, I don't know if I remember that being there, but this here, there used to be like a little hole here. You go into a little room, and it's obviously no longer there anymore, which is kind of weird. About that. Fight him yet, but I will soon. Actually, I might have to now.
A rapture reminder.
I'll go right to Telekinesis and get Electro. Oh, I got it wrong. This was the room. Nah. I was completely wrong. I thought it was... Nah, I got a little bit confused by the looks of it.
Rapture's changing, Ryan. Can't see the walls in the woods. It's Fontaine fella. He's a crook and a proper tea leaf, but he's got the Adam, and that makes him the governor. sinking the profits back into bigger and better plasmids, building them Fontaine poorhouses, like Fontaine recruiting centers. For we know it, bloke's gonna have an army of splicers. We're gonna have ourselves a whole heap of miseries.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
Well, who's there? Get over here.
That scream. Fuck me. I know that's the same Big Daddy what I saw outside. Well, it's the same model. I don't know if it's the exact same one, but...
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Yes, he is! I get for choosing hard mode. I think it's nearly unkillable.
Why have you forsaken me?
That was close again. Where the fuck are you guys coming from? Sound. Oh my days. I got a little friend now, a little buddy. Help me.
Welcome to the circus of back when you get some money, buddy.
Can I get through, mate? Fuck yeah, okay. This is gonna be fun. So it's he's a shooter. So one, two. Serious right now. Oh no.
Time to go, Mr. Bean. You have shown kindness to my little one. And are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Where is... Reek your reward. So little ones to him. Is it safe to go walking down? I'm gonna let that one pass.
Look! Look! Look!
See you later. I have been...
We all...
completely abused.
The Great Chain. And the Great Chain moves us all.
Okay, the fuck?
Can you imagine a bigger fool than that?
Oh, shit. Oh, crap.
Think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
My favorite one to use, I'm not gonna lie. Upgrade my Adam. Okay, probably upgrade my health a little bit more. Ice is not... I like the shock one. No. How was that even? Wait, what? What sounds? Okay, I need help, guys. Especially for this mission. That's me. Yeah, let's go hard.
From me and my crew, or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee, maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying diet. Put your weapons in the door, and then I'll let you in.
If that is priced, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmids away, then, can he?
You are correct on that, I'll give you that. So I've got shock, telekinesis. With this one, I might go with... Maybe. So I can use gone. How am I gonna do this? Oh, guys, what the fuck am I gonna do? This is gonna take longer than I thought. As if. No way. that health. Nothing. Fucking
just a trickster playing with my whoa, be on to you.
Are you serious right now? Find a new way, maybe take a left into the tunnel. The game's lacking a few things. Seems that I've chosen hard mode. Telekinesis, and I'll keep the fucking. Where is it? I saw it. My eyes are killing me. Shock. After this mission, we're gonna need some serious dock. Because it only gets worse. What the fuck? Health. Thank you, God. Chosen hard, it takes most of the shit away. What helps you in this game?
All these parasites want a piece of this place.
Please be something. Please. Pistol. She looked like
a slug! Run away! You think you can get him?
Fuck! I expect some good shit after this mission. My eyes. Ah!
Fontaine's putting the screws on us and double. He's squeezing us out of 80 points of our cut with the threat of turning us into Ryan if we don't play ball. Son of a bitch. Sammy G comes and tells me he's thinking of going to the constable. And the next day, Sammy G was found in a sack in a salt pond. We got no choice here. We stay on Fontaine's crew and we're gonna catch the gallows. We take powder and we end up like Sammy G. Oh, there's gotta be another way.
Okay. No, like, no, no. There's something bizarre, maybe. Oh, shit.
You got it. Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Mate. I think that's it now for that. Oh. Honestly.
Oh.
fuck that like a bag of shit. See you later, bye. In the nicest way, is everyone an alcoholic in Bioshock? Like... Right.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
Great.
You've had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
It's not like I have a choice, is it? Could you kindly? Let's just say I'm getting my ass prepared because I've got hardly anything. So yeah.
Spent the morning jawing with that kraut scientist. She's damaged goods, all right.
In the sub? Are they making any noise at all?
Right. I think I've collected all that I can, what I can get in this area, so yeah. You ready?
You think you can me?
Yeah, they kill us. Won't you pick up from there?
Like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam, and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
What the hell? Okay, so... Guys, I'm gonna leave it there. I haven't been talkative as much because it's quite late. It's like, I think it's 11, I reckon. So that was it. Yeah, yep, it's 10 past 11, so I've had it to be reasonably quiet, as, you know, would have been late. But yeah, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget, if you could, subscribe, put a thumbs up, comment down below what your favourite part is, or if you've got a game in mind for me to try. Anyways, pardon me. Hopefully you're having a blessed day, and hopefully you're having a good day. I appreciate your time, I really do. Thank you so much, guys. Dave Lab loves you. Bye-bye. See you later, guys. Bye.